Take us through your emotions there, going off the mound there after that last K.
I had a good idea that it was my last batter that I was going to face, or my last inning, definitely. So I gave it everything I had and kind of expressed that after I threw that last pitch.